Hi, I'm Elsa. The theme of my graduation is the Imprisoned Soul, and inspired by Camille Claudel's sculpture. She is a psychopath, and most of her work is the body art with her lover Rodin, as well as the abstract art presented by the sculptures, which gives people happiness and pain, sad and regret. So I explore design, use bondages, fabric transformation, and deconstruction design to reflect the mentally ill person.